A disgusting incident in Washington, D.C. Police now search for the suspect who poured a cup of urine on a bus driver. It was caught on camera. Investigators say as the suspect was leaving the Metro bus, the driver told her to have a nice day. The suspect asked the driver if he was talking to her. When he said yes, police say she took a purple cup filled with urine, threw it at the driver, and took off. Police are treating this as a case of assault.
Ick.
Bizarre, so disgusting.